This is a bullet. It's quite heavy, actually. This particular one was lodged in a lawyer's neck after he was shot twice by a hitman just outside of his home in Cape Town. In recent history, there have been hits put out on lawyers' lives, especially criminal lawyers. Is it a risk that they take by doing the job?